She did decently in lane, but she just couldn't do anything, like, at all. I don't want to start fighting early. Unless I have a creep advantage. Maybe when I hit level 2.
Never could stay in one place.
I should hit level 2 first. When that happens, I can go aggressive. Okay, let's take care of these tentacles before she hits level 2. That's when she'll get her W, and that's when the tentacles will actually start attacking. Tentacles attack for 2 reasons. Oh, she didn't. Okay, I'm gonna run out and just let the tentacles spawn. Kill them. I thought she was gonna take W at level 2.
Child, you must earn your soul. Prove yourself.
Kill this. She's like whispering at me. What the fuck? She's moving too far up. All you have to do is just keep moving and it won't hit you. Okay. And it's gone. I thought she was gonna take W at level 2 because it's like more damage, but because she hit that thing on me, it kind of zoned me a bit. Which is fine, it's not like I have to play aggressive all the time. Wait, how did she hit me there? I was dashing around. Kill these tentacles. Hit one more tentacle is all we need. Oh, that actually hit me. There might be one in the bush. Oh, there's one here. Oh! I let it hit me. There we go, it's gone. What the hell? Uh-oh. He has teleport, so I need to... Let's kill these, I need to back. Zeal, Award, and some potions. We're gonna rush that static shiv. Most of the time it's better to get long rapid fire cannon because they nerf the static shiv, but the thing is that with Yasuo's crit chance, it's actually better to get the shiv, I think. The wave clear is just so nice. Because like the cannon doesn't really work with crit.
An enemy has been slain.
Aw. Kill these tentacles. Remember that don't be afraid of the tentacles if she's not there. They're not gonna hit you unless you're a vessel or unless she uses W on you. They don't attack on their own randomly. That's just something you have to understand. Wait, can she see me or... Clear out those tentacles, boys. I think I can W her E. He just tried to W me with no tentacles up, so as you see, it doesn't really do much. Yeah, I should probably back. I think it'd be Pantheon, like, getting pissed off, because most people would be like, holy shit, this is so fucking dumb. Sign up to play a game of League of Legends, you know, you don't just want to... What the hell? You didn't get knocked up from that? Oh, I didn't have it charged. I thought I did. My bad. Let's get rid of this. I haven't really been stacking Fervor of Battle up very much. I should just be queuing the air right now, stacking it up. If I'm not gonna be queuing creeps. Okay, we're just gonna keep moving. Move at a 90 degree angle to the tentacle as it's spawning. It'll never hit you. Unless you're like slowed. Oh shit. Oh, does it do- it does damage to you? This is pretty obnoxious. I don't want to play super aggro because I might just get ganked. Like Vi. Never mind. Okay, they're all somewhere else. An enemy has been slain. So far, we're doing alright. I have a Shiv when I go back. I think I want to wait for at least Boots as well, though. Boots would be pretty nice to dodge the tentacles. Yeah, I've got ult. Jesus, dude.
The road to ruin is shorter than you think.
I'm gonna wait for another potion. I think we can make a play bottom. Or, I mean, they can. I don't think I can get there. Let's clear out these tentacles. Oh, I can't yet. You can't kill them until her ult wears off. I'm gonna kill them now, though. Let's get rid of all of them. Place a ward here. Ah, crap. Alright, Vi just decided to flash on me there. He has fucking Devourer though. Holy shit, he attacks so fast. The guy actually attacks really fast.
Okay. Virtue is no more than a luxury. My honor left a long time ago.
I like maxing E because it makes you faster. Like, you have lower cooldown between dashes and lower cooldown to dashing the same target. And it is really nice for dodging tentacles. No one is promised. And it gives you a decent amount of mixed damage, too. Maxing Q is better when Warlords worked on creeps. It doesn't work on creeps anymore. I'm not gonna let her kill my thing. Now that I'm this strong, I can, if she tries to take my soul or whatever, I can fight her off of it. And just completely negate her. Her ability to make me a vessel. What does maxing E benefit you more with? Sleep. The time between cast goes down from 0.5 to 0.1. So you can jump really fast. Almost. Maybe if I could squeeze out a little more deeps there, I could have killed one. I should probably get some lifesteal. Well, this guy really wants to gank me, like, holy shit. Tentacles heal her for a percent of her missing health, but it doesn't do percent damage. Vi's W does percent damage. Vi has a hard-on. She kinda does. But why is Vayne up here? Oh, Vayne is now a vessel. She needs to kill tentacles. I'll try not to kill tentacles so that she can. There we go. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, what the fuck? What are they doing? They really literally just want to kill me. That's literally all they want to do. Should've windwalled that thing though. It's slow enough. It's really slow. I just never do it.
This story is not yet finished.
Oh man, oh he's dead though.
Oh my god,
I'm coming. Oh! Shit. Kappa. Oh, I didn't even get an assist for that guy. Oh, he's going fucking in. Holy. Okay, flash. We just, like, get him off the condemn. Literally just fucking condemn him. Anyone. Them.
An enemy has been
nice. Okay. Ooh, that top farm. Oh, Quinn, please. Quinn's gonna do some shit. Just careful for him. Careful for the bird. Any first item Rabadon? I don't think it's very good to do that. Rabadon's first item isn't that great because you're paying so much money for the scaling AP passive. But if you don't have any AP for it to scale off of, it's kind of, you know, not worth it. Do I run crit runes? No. You get 100% for just a... for just these two items, Shiv and a cloak. Running crit runes isn't really worth it anymore unless you don't wanna... unless you only wanna buy like one crit item or something. Even if you just go Shiv Triforce, it's... oh my god. The downside to not going Triforce is you're like super squishy. But once I get Infinity Edge, I'll do so much damage. Okay. More? Just kill her. Wow, okay, GG. He's fed as hell. Nami's bubble does work. It does work. It's not a knockup, it's actually a stun, but it says specifically on the wiki that it does work with Yasuo's ult.
Your team has destroyed a
just look.
Your team has destroyed an
this is why I hate playing top lane. Wow, that Vayne, if only I could play like that. He didn't, he just condemned one person and then autoed another. The passive doubles crit chance, but it also, holy shit, it also makes your crits do less damage. Oh, I needed my... seeing if my Q would do damage to it, it doesn't. Are we just gonna end the game? Are they gonna let us end the game? Oh. I'm not gonna hold that. Oh, I could have ulted her, I guess, but. See? Oh, I'm still a vessel, that's right. Holy. Oh, he took the kill? Oh, whatever, it's fine.